Hey guys, it's Finn, and welcome back to another episode of Factions. Today, I'm here with Wooga. I don't know if I've ever recorded with you. Have I recorded with you before? I think I haven't. So yeah, welcome to the channel. Today, we are playing Factions again after a very long time. I know lots of people have been asking, where the heck did Factions go? Including you, Wooga. Here you go. Here's Factions. It's back. It's coming back. And the reason I haven't been doing Factions for the past while is because we've been working really hard on Skyblock Warriors and also a bunch of my own projects and a bunch of other videos. So basically, I've been super busy and Factions just kind of hadn't been priority. But now that Skyblock Warriors is out and I can start recording on that, I'm going to also start recording back on Factions. And we have a new base made. We made a base in between now and when, between my last episode and this episode, there's a whole other base that nobody got to see because I didn't record it and it got insided before we even got to record on it, I guess. And we still haven't really figured out who insided it. So basically, that means the insider is kind of still in our faction, which is kind of sketchy. I kind of just realized that. So anyway, but right now what we're doing is we are making our new base, and our new base is pretty fantabulous so far. And I don't really know if I want to say too much about it, but you guys are gonna figure out where it is really quickly. And I told Flame Touch to go. He's like just hiding there. This is gonna show you basically where it is. Ready for this? So yeah, that's where our base is. So if you all want to come and raid it, then go ahead. But we're gonna try and protect it as much as we can. So you guys might be able to raid it. We're gonna try and protect it. It's kind of the new idea we had for this series is to, instead of trying to make a base that no one can ever find, we're going to make a base that everyone can find, but we will try and protect as much as we can. And also, we invited a ton of people to the faction, so now actually, if you do want to join the faction, we'll probably add you. I can't promise, but we're adding a lot of people to the faction now because we want to have a giant faction. As you can see, we have 255 power. So yeah, anyway, like I said, lots of power now, 253 power because of a lot of people. So if you want to join the faction, cop on, be like, hey, I want to join the faction, and I'll probably invite you. I'm not gonna let you into our base because we do want to kind of stop insiding, but we might still get insided because, well, I mean, there's still an insider in our faction potentially, but we won't let you into the base. But we do have a giant area out there that you can go to. So this is the base. We have regen walls that basically go from the bottom of the earth, like from the very bottom when we go down here. Me, Sky, and a bunch of our faction members worked on this for a long time. Basically, we have regen walls that go all the way from bedrock. Let me just like hop over here so you can see, all the way from bedrock all the way to the sky limit. These are regen walls. So you know, you can potentially still cannon in. We're trying to protect it as much as we can, and we're gonna be adding more regen walls. As you can see over there, we're adding more walls like way out there. So basically, this area in between is gonna be for factions people to build their bases, like in between this area. This is public faction land, as it says in chat, as I just walked over here. All right, so anyway, today, like I said, we're gonna be building the iron golem farm because we don't have an iron golem farm in here. So if anyone does raid it, which I'm sure is gonna happen, they'll actually have something to get, which is gonna be our iron golem farm. And also, I want to start getting some money again because we're gonna have to spend a lot of money building this entire base. So let's get right to work, Wooga. So yeah, this is where we're going to be building the Iron Golem Farm, and I'm thinking, Wooga, what we'll do for this Iron Golem Farm is have, like, one Iron Golem spawner in the middle, and then just put a bunch of Iron Golem spawners on top of it, so it's, like, really tall, but not very wide, you know, as opposed to doing, like, you know, like, four Iron Golem spawners, like, you know, like, what, like, I don't know, across, just do, like, one Iron Golem spawner and keep making it go up, 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 you know, so it's, like, really, really tall Iron Golem Farm, but not, like, really wide, and we'll have them all fall down into water, and the water will sort of, like, push to the center and have, like, have the iron all push to the center with hoppers and then, like, chests, like, all around, like, right here. Or something. Would that work? I think that work.
Yep.
We could put like...
It should work fine.
We could do that and then have the AFK farm in the middle here. That could work
I
also.
I think I'd rather everything go to just two chests.
Yeah, I guess so. That'd be easier. I don't know. We'll figure that out, I guess. But for now, let's finish making this wall because you can see the glass goes really high. So I want to finish making the obsidian to go all the way up there as well. So let's do that really quick. All
right.
And I need some obsidian though. Do you have any obsidian? I feel I'm pretty sure we use up all our obsidian. Like literally it goes obsidian like from the ceiling all the way to the bottom. So it's like a lot of obsidian. But apparently you have a lot more, and I didn't realize. Don't give me it all, though, because you need help, too, so.
Here, take some. I have two stacks on.
Oh, you do? Okay, cool. All right, well, let's go up there and then continue placing this. Place it.
You ran out.
No, you did. Definitely. I can see it in your hand. I saw it in your hand. Nice try, Uga. Nice try. But anyway, that's relevant. Let's get into making this. So first up, I guess we should do like the level, or I guess we'll place the hoppers first, I guess, hey? Might as well. So like, maybe what we should do is we should have it so that you can come here and we'll have like all the, I don't know. How are we going to lay this out? Because we need the chests to be somewhere. Like, here, let's go get some chests. 1 second. All right, grab some chests. So we can have the chests. Like, the one option I was thinking is we could just have like literally just have two chests like this. And two chests like this, right? And then just have the hoppers like this and like this and like this and like this. And then literally just have all the water go into these two hoppers. We could even have it like, you can have it like this, right? And just literally have all the water pour into those hoppers and that'll be it. Like these are the only four chests we'd have, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, we could potentially do that, but I feel like that would be, it would be kind of inefficient because this would be all we'd have, right? So what we should do, I would think, would be like go like, oops. Place more chests going along like this. Because you want to, like, you're going to come up right here. It'd be kind of annoying not have any room to walk around. That's the only thing. But I guess that's fine.
No, then it's, okay, there you go.
Yeah. Yes, don't worry. I wouldn't make it unsymmetrical. That would be too, my OCD would go crazy. Okay, there we go. So we can do like that. That's pretty good. That's like a decent amount of chests. I mean, we want to be productive, though. But I feel like that's a decent amount that we could do, you know? There we go. Nice. That looks pretty cool. It's like a nice big chunk. It's exact square. It looks really good. All right, so now we can just place the glass. So the glass will go like this. Can you still grab that chest? Yeah, you can. Good. You know, I think I just realized why I've never recorded with you before, Wuga. You're basically like silent. It's basically like I'm just recording by myself, you know? Like I'm just sitting here like doing my own thing and just like just no response necessary, you know, no comments, nothing. Just no. All right, I'll just make sure I talk a lot extra just to make up for it, but you know, it's nothing.
I'm sorry.
Zero.
Can I have like some glass?
Yeah, sure, you're welcome. Sure, yeah, here, take some glass. Yeah, for sure. Thanks. Yeah. Thanks. You're welcome. No problem at all. Helpful. In fact, ask for more glass if it means that you'll say something that'd be great.
Okay.
All right. Almost done. We almost got this. And make sure you leave like a couple blocks open so we can actually get up there. I'm gonna get up there. No, you're kidding. You're an absolute. You have no, to, you're just trying again. You learned from your mistakes. Now you're trying to do this again. I can see right through your little schemes.
Sorry.
Okay. Dang it. That one. All right. There we go. Ta-da. Okay, so now we just place water in all the corners. Oh, wait, no. Yes, water, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Most definitely.
Yes. Okay, I was a little confused for a minute, because won't it stop him from burning? That's the only thing. I don't think so. Oh, shoot, I had six water buckets. I placed them all at once because I didn't unstack them. Whoops. My bad. Huh. There's no real way we can do this otherwise, I don't think.
All right, the hoppers.
Yep. Or wait, no, we could... Yeah, we could. Because if we place glass, that could work. Or that'd be too inefficient. Let's try it out. See, if we place glass like this, right? Actually, do a few more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whatever, like that. Right? Then when we pour the water, it'll flow down. And then it'll flow... Well, that didn't work. It has to be even everywhere.
So, all right.
No, place another one in the corner. There you go. Okay. There. See, it'll do that. And then it'll flow down. And then... See? Ta-da!
There you go.
So we need more glass now again. Oh wait, but will that mess up the signs? Because, no, it should still work. Yeah, it should still work. Craft, make it orange glass because orange is the best, man.
It's debatable.
Maybe it doesn't need to be that much, but that's how much I did. No, are we one glass short? Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. The amount of times I'm gonna go back and get glass. All right, there we go. We got the last piece of glass. Pew, perfect. Ta-da.
Now it needs water.
Ta-da! Okay, now we gotta get rid of this thing. Just get rid of it. Actually, let me get one. No! Okay, thank you. Like, don't win the line those last few. Okay. Oh, it all pushes them here, though. So we need a way to make it so that, like, it doesn't push. Like, we need signs. We need signs.
Isn't it on this side?
We need signs. Okay, there. See? Now all of them flow to their signs. Ta-da! This is like the Wooga school. Yeah, see, it works, right? Oh, no, you can stop right here. Gosh, dang it.
Yeah.
Why is that?
So I kind of...
Okay, wait, what if you place two more glass right here? Yep, ta-da! Okay, you know what? Maybe what we can do? We can just ditch this row of chests, and then ditch these hoppers, and then I'll place hoppers like this. like this, and like this, and like this. Oh, no. And like this. Oh, shoot. All right. There, that should work. Now everything should go to here, right? Let's just like toss some items all around. Yeah, that works, right? It's kind of slow because like the items like lag back every once in a while. But like it works. So I think we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
There you go. Okay.
Sweet. All right, cool. I think we did it. All right, so now we need to add the next level, which would be the signs. So we need like a bunch of signs. But what we can do is I'm pretty sure we don't have to do it two blocks up. We can just do it like right at this level. Actually, which way do we want to do it? I said we want to do it, I guess, this way. Like we can do it at this level, I'm pretty sure, because the items will still burn. Like the, even though if the iron golem, you know, lands on this spot here, it'll still be fine, I think. It'll still burn just fine. The other thing is they'll probably be standing on top of there before they even die. So the items won't have to go so far because by the time, because the water will push them when they're just standing, you know? The iron golems. So they'll probably end up dying, like, right over the hoppers anyway, so it should be fine. Alright, so I'm just gonna make a bunch more signs, I guess, really quick. I need sticks. Oh, I hate crafting things. Crafting is not fun. I don't enjoy crafting things, to be honest. We're gonna need so many signs, too. So many. I'm just gonna make a bunch the first time, so I have to keep going back and making more, because I don't have to do that again, because I've done that enough today. The really hard part is not, like, not typing anything when you're doing this. There's always, like, random W's and A's in the signs.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I think this is looking pretty good. Probably gonna time lapse this again because this is again gonna take like ages. So I'm just gonna time lapse this. But this is looking pretty good so far. Looking really good. We have to place every single last sign now. Oh, wait, I know. Let's have a race, Booga. See who can get to the middle first.
But you have a head start.
Okay, I'll let you get two rows down and then we'll go. Get that row. You ready to race? Let's do this. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. No, don't stand in my face.
No. No.
Get out. No. This is two tens. Wait, what? Oh, it's over.
What?
I already did. I won. I did it. Wait, what? No, no, maybe I didn't. Wait, did I? Which side is more? Wait, what?
Yours. Wait.
No, because I... Oh, yeah, because I placed the one. Yeah, so I got more. This isn't the center.
I got more than you.
Yeah, this isn't the center. You got more. Wait, no, because... Wait, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, I got a whole other row than you.
What?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
We had to tally. Okay.
So yeah. You know what? Let's just say this one was a tie. Let's say this was a tie. Let's just fix this really quick, and say this was a tie, and we'll see who got more letters. Okay. Let's put it down to a tie because this is really confusing. I can't figure out who did what. So let's just say it was a tie. We basically met at the very middle, basically. So we'll just fix these signs
letters,
real quick here.
Like one letter. Sign?
No, every letter. You have to count every letter.
Oh, dang it.
Okay, I'll count mine, you count yours. Alright, so I have 1, 2, okay, 3, 4, any on this one? No, none on this one. 5, 6, 7, I have 7, 8, I have 8 plus 1 sign in the wrong place, so I'll say that's 9. How about you?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh gosh, you have so many. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 37. All right, it looks like we have a clear winner here.
No, like, look at this back sign.
Oh my goodness. Oh, look at this one.
One whole sign.
Oh, that's hilarious. All right, well, I'm the conquering hero. So yeah, that's a good game. Good game. I'm gonna get a handshake. Here you go. Handshake with a sword. All right, good job. All right, so now we're gonna place lava buckets. So let's get going here. Yes.
Yep. There you go.
Da-da-da. Oh no, there's one missing right here. No. Literally one. Gash just shot at me. Okay, that was sketchy. Good thing he didn't hit me because then we'd be in combat and that'd be obnoxious. No. Oh, he just missed me. Oh my gosh, that was epic. Okay. Oh, it looks so cool. It looks epic. It looks so epic. Look at this. This looks really cool.
The glass makes it a lot cooler.
I know, it makes it like really cool. Like just like the whole shape and like it looks just looks sick actually. It's probably the coolest one we've ever built, Wooga. Alright. So now oh actually we probably should stay up there because now we gotta place iron golem spawners. So yeah.
Flashback.
Oh yeah, slashback, I guess, yeah. Oh, we can just ender pearl and try and like MLG. Would that work? I'm gonna try it. Here we go. Pew! Yes! Oh, so legit! So legit! Oh my gosh, that so worked. Oh, that was pretty epic. Alright, here, TP to me if you want.
There's no way you did. Nope.
TP to me. Oh, see, look, you're not as epic as me. You can't just be as MLG. Like, come on. TP to me.
It was worth a try. Now I'm in combat.
Oh, you can't TP to me. Oh, dang it. Alright, well, I'll do myself then. That was pretty epic. I gotta say, I enderpearled through and placed the block underneath me and landed on it, like, right here. I'm like, are you dying? Oh, rip, I guess time to eat, so maybe we don't do the raid then, we just finish this up really quick. Alright, so we just need to add the iron golem spawners, right? So, I guess we can really just do it, like, right in the middle of this room, actually. Like, we can just go like this, because they don't need to be very high up to start, right? We can do one, like, just literally right above the lava. What's the middle of the room? I think, like, right here?
Right.
Yeah, right there. Goodbye, Wooga! Okay, I gotta place one like this. And then I'll do one like this, and then 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 one like this. Good question. I think that's not six. Actually, wait. Oh shoot. Should I just do it like? Should I just stack them on top of each other and not do like one a block in between?
No.
Because I don't know if the block in between actually helps.
In between.
What does that do? Does that even help, actually? To have a block in between?
It looks better.
It does, but I don't think it actually helps anything. We'll leave the block in between for now, because we'll add more iron golem spawners, but then, like, we'll add them in between, you know what I mean? Like, we'll add them in between each one. But yeah, I think it seems to work pretty good, actually. It seems working. I think it's good. Can you go down and see if it's working? What?
Oh my gosh.
Is it working?
No.
No?
No, they aren't. They...
Oh, we're dumb. They're not dying, are they?
Yeah, the lava.
The lava's not high enough. Wait, is it? What's the problem?
Like, they barely get to stay in the lava before they just reach the water.
Oh, because it's three blocks. We need to do it one more block down. Oh, we're dumb. Because we did it two blocks high here, too. We need to do it one block down, the whole entire thing. Whoopsies. Okay, well, we have a lot more sign placing to do. Gosh dang it. Okay, we'll fix that another time. All right, so it turns out we placed the signs one too high because I thought that was the level we were placing the lava, but it was actually the level we're placing the signs and the lava goes above it. So now we just have like a million iron golem spawners just chilling here. Like, what even is this? It's like an iron golem trap. Like, it looks hilarious. Basically, all we have to do is actually just move all the lava and signs down one, which is going to be pretty easy. So we just need to move all it down one because we basically just made a mistake while we're building it. But other than that, it should work perfectly. So as soon as we do that, it should be good. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this episode. It's all set up and I'm getting text right now this time. Indeed, so I'm gonna go. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed watching, and definitely let me know what you think, and let me know if you're excited for the return of factions, and leave a like if you are. And I'm excited to get back into this, and this base is looking super sweet. So yeah, thanks Wooga for joining me, even though you barely said anything the entire time. And I'll see you all next time. Peace.